Okay, so last drill for me today is called back kicking 4 feet 3. So what it is just you're kind of like leaning for opportunity. So this guy right here is going to start with the football. It's going to be a defender right here. There's going to be, you've got like two cones right here and right over here. So there's going to be one defender on each cone plus two of the offenders. And all they're really just doing is just, they're just trying to lead whoever's open, and the defender will just have to kind of pick and choose who to defend. So it's like either you go this way, you go left or right or whatever. So, yeah.
Is this guy kicking to this guy first, or they have two options, one close and one back?
Oh, they're optional.
Kick it over the first time.
Yeah, it's whoever.
I'm sure if it's working out the ground or, yeah, cool.
Yeah, so like, you either pick which person's open, then he'll kick to whoever, and then it's the same thing with this side.
Oh, it is.
So fullback's got to kick out, and can go a short option or a longer option, either side, and the defenders have got to pick which side to sort of defend.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. Yeah, we'll run one through.